it's a, I think, a thing of this era. There's a ground ball and a base hit up the middle for Matt Wieters. Here comes Markakis to score. Hardy's trying for third. The throw is offline, and Hardy slides in. So Matt Wieters with an RBI single, and the Orioles get the lead. It's 3-2 Birds in the fourth.
Some really good at bats, couple back to back walks from Markakis and Hardy, and Matt Wieters works himself into a good hitter's count. Pitches elevated, he drives it through the infield. Of course, the quick turf. JJ Hardy hustling on into third base. Throw offline. Markakis scores easily. The Orioles lead.